screenshot examples. It's not really you can do from one up to that size, but I just had to kind of read various people that I know PowerPoints to try and get some screenshots of interest, so none of them are on my own. That's just a map showing just a random kind of selection over a nearly 3 year period of cases of basically murder and attempted murder in Glasgow. And the point the analyst is basically making is that the vast majority of murder and attempted murder in Glasgow is knife crime, stabbings. And it's not that clear from the map, but it's clear from the analysis that one of the critical things of determining whether something is a murder or just an attempted murder is their proximity to the hospital. The level of knife crime in Glasgow means that a lot of the accident in